The Normans built the church in the 11th century as a chapel of ease to Patrick's Bourne. Additions and extensions followed in the next 200 years. Much criticism was attracted to a heavy rebuild from the Victorian Gothic Revival architect Sir George Gilbert Scott in 1859.